Hi guys and welcome back to episode 2, part 2 of the Vinicius Junior player career mode. We have played one game, we won it 6-0. We got 2 goals and 3 assists that game. Well, that's very good for our stats. And we got team of the week from that, so that's good. So yeah, we got 2 goals and 3 assists that game. Thought it was 2 goals and 1 assist, but turns out not. But yeah, second game of Vinicius Junior's career against Levante, and then we'll probably play Real Betis, and we might just have time to play someone else, but I'm not sure. But yeah.
When looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas.
Come on, first goal of the game, come on. Decent run, decent finish. Oh, that was meant to be at a different time.
Possession one. Marco Asensio to feed it through.
Yeah, this team's mad because we won 6-0 our last game.
Andrea's creative tendencies coming to the fore. But they took care of the situation defensively. And that's an important.
Oh, that's a good pass to be fair. Oh, that's shot. Unlucky to be honest.
That's not a bad ball. And they deal with the threat this time.
I don't know how, but we signed João Cancelo from Manchester City, the left back.
And unable to keep the ball. Son.
Pressure.
And Campagna.
Nope.
Read it well. Marco Asensio. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Happy to take on the shot. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Playing it in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, they survived the attack. Roger. Radoya. The ball back with Real now. Benzema. And return to Benzema. They might be able to get in now. He's got it for the net.
What the Vinicius has scored. Fourth goal of the season. Come on. Hey, this man, player, this team. Is mad, by the way, like, and I mean mad. We will win trophies here, and I'm not joking when I say that. God, we are good. We won 6-0 last game, now we're 2-0 up. Breath.
Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised.
Yep.
Reaches for his pocket. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy, and
he's shooting.
Definitely a yellow card.
Oh.
Sometimes they come off for you. Sometimes they don't.
Not great, but yeah, in part one, we upgraded him from an 84 to an 85. Vinicius, and he's 21. So I think that's a decent age. I think we will get called up for Brazil's team as well, so I'm excited.
So far, so good for Real Madrid. So can he finish it, Derek? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Making sure it didn't get past him. Radoya. Campagna. Effective challenge. Benzema. Here is Marco Asensio. Real Madrid couldn't maintain possession. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic.
That's our hat trick, and that's 3-0, and that's right before a half-time whistle. What a game Vinicius is having. Hat trick against Levante at half-time. Come on. This was the score of last game, and we won 6-0.
And the ball rolling again after what was a dazzling first 45 from Real. Can they repeat that in the second half? Defensive efficiency personified.
Do my way, Modric.
Here's Campagna. Morales. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. João Cancelo. Delightful pass. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep...
I finessed it with the wrong foot. And honestly, when you do that, you end up with terrible shots. I was like, no, well, no one's coming in the box, so I might as well shoot. You know.
Well, there's been so much talk about
if we got played a month, I'd be pretty happy. No, I think we do deserve play the month. One second, guys. It just says my TV is going to turn off. And I don't want my TV to turn off while we're playing. Right, go.
And he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
One second, guys.
A lot. Oh, he's given it away.
Come on. Come on.
Morales.
Well, yeah, we'll play this game and then the next game.
A very effective clearance. Now we're into the final half hour. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Vinicius Junior. Oh my goodness, what a strike from so far out.
He's the man for the job, like literally. Vinicius is far beyond his time. He's too good. That's all I need to say, is that he's too good. Yeah, so we'll play this game and then Real Betis, and then that will be the end.
Levante against Real Sociedad.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
they have possession again. Vinicius. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Vinicius Jr. Possession one. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. And they're making a change. Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, that was never likely to trouble the keeper. Marcano. Morales. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. And Isco comes out on top. Toni Kroos. He made it look simple, really. Well, not hard to read that pass. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. So 2 minutes of stoppage time.
He's hit that wrong.
Well shown inside, but nothing comes of it. Oh, he's really opened them up here.
Oh, I wasted that chance. But anyways, full time, 5-0 win. We take the match ball home. 4 goals. 1 assist. Beautiful performance. 5-0 win. Right, we'll play another game. Just got some training to do, I think. No, not yet. No! Oh, for what? For what is it? International friendlies? We've been called up, but I'm not sure if I should do it just because. The transfer window's in, so you know what? I'm not gonna leave Real Madrid just to see what people want me. I'm gonna put myself on the transfer list. Alright? Because it's nearly a deadline day. This is the last game before deadline day. Not deadline day when the transfer window opens. We've had a lot of growth here. Yeah. We're halfway through 85. Like, we're cruising through the ranks. So yeah, we've got this and then 2 international friendlies. I'm only going to play qualifiers and the tournaments, because international friendlies, I don't like doing them really. But yeah, last game of the video, come on.
Welcome to the Estadio Benito Villamarín, where the action will soon get underway. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be. Oh, he's through here!
That's a poor chip, Vinicius.
A corner will ensue. Denied by the bar.
Okay.
Play here. And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of
view. It worked out.
So disappointing.
Somehow.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Giving it a try. And the keeper's trying to deny him.
So lucky, you know.
Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. And he clears the danger.
Control it.
Casemiro.
We're doing terrible this game, apparently.
Nabil Fekir.
Yeah, it's not our best game so far, but like, stop hammering me.
Well, they keep the ball moving. In possession, Fekir. And he read it well defensively.
I just don't expect these balls. I really don't.
William Carvalho. Very quick thinking there.
Right, just get it out and run.
Crucial interception amid impending danger. Well, the timing of the pass, that little bit off.
That's not who I was meant to play that to at all. But we'll move.
Here is Marco Asensio. Spot on with that tackle. Casemiro. Here's Kroos. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Benzema. Top class defending. Canales. Now racing past his man. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine.
I think we've got 4 assists and 6 goals in our career, which isn't bad stats to be honest, for this season so far. See what power. I'll power you in a minute.
Outrageously skillful. Opportunity it is. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
8.1, all right, that's better.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And the danger is averted. The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. It has to be. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And that pass could be troublesome. Long distance effort. Keeper did his job.
Did he just...
An execution. Oh, could be a chance.
Okay, that's 2 and that's an assist. But can we just... Okay, can we just look at this from Modric? I generally thought he handballed it. I'm not even joking, but yeah, 2-0, 40 minutes in. An assist for Vinny Jr. and it's an 8.9. No goals yet, but this is a solid.
And as a result of dominating the game, some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch. And I don't think
I'm like R9, but left wing. Banging in goals, analysis. Unreal player.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. A real opening now. Surely. And it's come off the keeper.
3-2 for Benzema. So 3-0, 2 for Benzema, 1 for Alaba. None for Vinicius yet, but he's got 1 assist. So I'm chill with that. Like, I'm fine with 1 assist. What is that, Hector Villarin? I'm just running this way and hoping he plays it to me.
A story that's been covered extensively on television and the newspapers and on social media. Angel Correa.
Oh!
Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Like, Real Madrid are such a good team, man. I know they're not what they used to be, but they are really a good team. They're slowly rebuilding, I'd say, to what they were.
And the defender got the last touch
Asensio's coming off for Hazard. Let's see what happens. Good punch from Courtois. Just cleared away in the nick of time. He clears it away. Goes to number 29. Okay. You're attacking. I don't like that you're attacking.
Very clever read, Casemiro. And a quick reminder, we've got more football from La Liga coming up for you live here on EA TV. It's Real Betis, and they'll be taking on Granada.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Spot on with that tackle. Vinicius Junior. And pushed away to safety.
I think this is part two, guys, isn't it?
Vinicius.
Yeah.
Touched onto the woodwork. Well, I have to say, that was begging to be put away.
Benzema's coming off. Let's hope we don't come off, because we've been quite shocking this game, to be honest. We've scored though, we've scored our first goal of the game, 4-0, come on.
Contest 4-0. Minutes left to play. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Really getting stuck in defensively. Moreno. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live La Liga action for you to look forward to. It's Real Madrid versus Celta Vigo.
Are we offside?
Vinicius Junior. Modric waiting. That still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, fantastic reflex action.
He could have squared it, but he shot and he missed. Yeah. Oh, we're in the corner spot for once. This is the first time we've been in the corner spot. I would have finessed that.
Sliding in field, but it's set up for him.
No, that's terrible. 4-0 against Real Betis. Take that any day of the week. Right, end it. Yeah, there we go. So, I got one goal, one assist, I think I got. That should be on. What, seven goals? Seven goals, four assists? Seven goals, five assists? What? I don't know, but yeah, that's the last game of the episode, so let's see now. So is it, yes, 7 goals, 5 assists, and 2 team of the week. So we'll take that any day of the week. I'm going to sim the first. Has anyone offered? No one? Okay, that's fine. It was just for the transfer window. Yep, so no one offered for me in the window. So I'm continuing to stay at thingy. But yeah, we're a sub for Wales. Not for Wales, for Brazil, there we go. I couldn't think of it yet, so we need to get off subs. We need to be in that starting 11. We need to be ready in case we get called up for a big tournament, maybe. I don't know, just something like that. Okay, we won 3-0 in both our games. Okay. Right, so that is going to be the end of it for part number two. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, please comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.